in New York City with Nicdali Rivera-Calanoc. Yeah, so you're coming off a win, and do you know who you want to fight next? Do you know what's next for you?
I do know who I want to fight next. What's next for me is I'll be fighting for Combate Americas this winter, and I would love to fight Andy Nguyen. Skinner.
So you're pretty much open to fighting whoever.
I'm open to fight a lot of 105ers.
What about, you fought Kira Batara already, and would you be?
Oh, I don't want to talk about that because I don't know, I don't care about her.
So you would be interested in rematching her?
I would, but not right now.
What about?
I would love a rematch with Felice Herrig someday, but I know she fights for UFC, and I fight for Combate, but I know the fans would love it.
Alright. What about, so you used to fight for Invicta, but, would you be interested in fighting for them again someday?